down to. We've been waiting for March 2009 for our whole lives, getting down state. And we just realized that if we keep our cool and just play our game, then nobody will beat us. Feeling great. I'm just ready to go celebrate tonight. Transition-wise, it wasn't really rough. You know, I came back pretty well. So it's taken here. We're just extremely well coached. Fundamentals are just key for them. And when they start running their plays and setting those screens, they're tough to beat. So we need to use our talent to get past that. Just working inside, you know, they're undersized. So, it was an exciting game, packed house, like they do. It doesn't matter who comes to our house, because we're going to come out with a win, no matter.